Yes, Lorenzo, his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Ah! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Dai, maledetto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Father! Murder! And
kill! You brought this on yourself? Die! Just die already!
Please! Please. I need help!
My life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
Andiamo.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Pazzi! I'll kill him! I'll wipe his entire family from the city! They'll be erased!
Quietatevi, signore. Conserve your energy, or I'll be delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
Run! I want no part of this!
Please. body.
I am not a bad person.
Don't say it. Here it is.
Stay away from me!
Why down, Patty. Or I shoot!
Frank, look, just run!
Let you! Get it!
I had hoped I could be avoided.
So be it. I'm more than capable of
that. I've not tried to wage war. Let's go. Fall in.
Lorenzo's been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the Christ greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Francesco de Pazzi, brought up as a noble in a city captivated by the newly rich Medici family, Francesco was taught to hate the middle class and its social climbers. Dismayed, he watched as the Medici bank eclipsed his own, and centuries of influence over the Florentine government slipped away. It looks like the Spaniard offered him a solution. Rather than compete in something as dirty as banking, Francesco only had to do one thing for the Templars. One thing to put the middle class in their place for good. Kill the Medici. Giovanni Auditore tried to stop Francesco by putting him in jail. But the Templars took care of that.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Is something ail you, friend?
Trust me, you'll soon feel much better, friend.
The local art scene is dying, I tell you. All the fast will soon go on. Alberti was the last real master.
Air for all.
Here. I see him! There!
Oh, the boy thinks himself a master swordsman. So you've drawn some blood. My men will make short work of you. Desisting! You're only delaying your inevitable and painful end. What do you think you're proving? That you're a loyal servant to that dog, Lorenzo? Death! Gods! Gods!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
No, stay calm.
Ow.
saves the day.
See him anymore.
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?
When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. The attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei. Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally. So he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo di Bandino Baroncelli. Brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi Bank by day and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnone. Known for his cruelty, Bagnone was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnone who stabbed Lorenzo de' Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go explore it.
Are you all right?
Attention.
Do you have eye troubles? I know my eyes.
Please come back anytime.
Gundy.
Forgive me, sir. I'm sorry.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Laggiù! He's there! On him!
Now!
Let's test this metal with the capo hold grip. Ugh!
you don't on him! I see him!
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your florins. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Si, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Eagle! On him!
Not you! You won't get away! Faster, merda! There he is! Get him! Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him?
You two, get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, you wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
Strike when the time is right.
Christ!
Like you were gone.
Let you get it. He's getting clear. Let you get it. Where did he? There. There. On him. There he is. Get him. Get out of the way! You can't outrun the entire guard yet! Move! Da parte ora! Sooner or later you hit a dead end, amico! can't outrun the entire Guardia. Warrior, move!
I know he's known.
I'm sure.
How about you?
Don't get off so easy.
Sooner or later, you hit a dead end, amigo. Clear the strada, idiota. Your death will not be swift, nor easy. Now, Parker, get out of the way. How long can you keep running, eh? Enough! We're losing him! There he is! Don't run the entire Guardia. Warrior, move! Your death will not be swift or easy. Clear the strada, idiota. Renato, we're losing him. Later, you hit a dead end, amigo. Now, parte, get out of the way.
Where did he go?
Let you! Got it!
Nice try!
Someone, find a way to get inside there.
You heard him?
You two,
get the ladder!
What are we doing with the ladder?
Lorenzo isn't coming out.
What's taking them so long?
If you both weren't so loud, he wouldn't have heard us coming.
Merda, you were the loud one.
All of you, mind your own business and keep watch.
It opened.
Did you hear that? It came from the bedroom.
Whoever opened it must be in there.
There's an intruder in the bedroom. Go, kill him!
Si, Capitano.
Eccolo! Damn! Cut him off!
You will tire quickly, so no risky strikes then. Wait for a good opening.
Where the hell did... Did you see which way he went?
Eccolo! Get him! Ha ha! Nice boots! I think I'll keep them.